I life, man. Talk about life.
This was original because of the Thank you. Tomorrow with the Ashanti Kingdom. The former Chief of Staff in President John Ajekum Kufuor's regime, one of the most hard-working Chief of Staff since the days of Osaigyo Dr. Kwame Nkrumah, Honorable Kwadwo Mpienim, we are most grateful for your advice, your support, your condolence, and for mourning with the Ashanti Kingdom. Who stand for? And I remember when we built the military edifice around the airport residential. He is the man who engineered and always speaking of the military. The former Minister of Defense, the former Member of Parliament for Banchia, Honorable Dr. Ago, Honorable S.A. Guafo, we say thank you. We have international dignitaries, the various high commissioners, professional teams from various countries, including South Africa, Uganda, Swaziland, and Nigeria. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to acknowledge the presence of Eze Dr. Chuku D. Ihinetu and wife Liberty Ihinetu Igwe of the Igbo community here in Ghana. Second, on behalf of the Santa Monica Council, Igwe, you are welcome. Lieutenant General J.B. Dankwa, former Chief of Defense Staff, we acknowledge your presence together with the former MP for Atlanta, Honorable Opari Amon. The Anglican Church, together with other dignitaries from other clergy, will be joining us any moment from now. Myself and Nana J.C. Kappa, we will hand over the microphone for the burial service. Meanwhile, we are most grateful for your love for Ghana, most grateful for your wisdom and leadership, most grateful for your strength and hard work, one and only His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo. Shall we hear a round of applause for Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, the President of the Republic of Ghana? And the Lesser Son of the Republic of Ghana, Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo. A very dignified and optimistic gentleman of the Republic of Ghana, Akufo-Addo.
destiny. It says, ladies and gentlemen, shall we walk up? It says, Rebecca Adenapa Akufo Addo. Thank you very much for the first lady of the Republic of Ghana. We love you all.
Look up.
Yeah.
Nana Mako Adi, Mani Kapu Adi.
Thank you. Gracias.